Good morning, everyone. This is Kaelin Kamikawa. Until the last time, can you use MEITU as a base application as a video editing application? I examined various things. In particular, MEITU does not currently have chroma key technology. I tried to see if I could use the method of using transparent GIF instead. 1. Unfortunately, this transparent GIF cannot be used on a smartphone alone. 2. The image quality of transparent GIF is poor. 3. Transparent GIF cannot be extended like a sticker. In other apps, you can freely extend the time of transparent GIF. For some reason, MEITU can't do that. 4. When I contact support, there is no contact. No, with this kind of maker attitude, this app has no future. So, unfortunately, not only can MEITU not be able to operate the smartphone alone, but I found that even if I used a transparent GIF, I couldn't get through the background beautifully. This is deadly and is no longer worth using as a base app. Image animations, transitions, stamps, effects, etc. It has a lot of fun features, but it's a shame because it looks like a treasure rot. Besides, it is also fatal that keyframes cannot be used. Furthermore, the mask function cannot be used, the mosaic cannot be used, and the music cannot be used for up to 5 minutes. No trash can, can't freeze, worry about memory management. There are too many inconveniences, such as it is still not in the category that can be called a video editing application. You can't even get a reply from support. I can't talk about it at all. So what about the other apps? Vita does not have a freeze function, the background image does not extend the time. In VN, the animation is sober and there is no mosaic. VLLO cannot use the aspect ratio of 3 to 4. There is no app that is truly satisfying. Compared to these apps, I came to the conclusion that CapCut is the easiest to use. I'm also dissatisfied with CapCut, such as not having a mosaic function and worrying about memory management. For mosaics, you can paste a mosaic image. Regarding memory management, how many minutes of video can be withstood again? I wanted to do a little more trial and error to investigate the limits of CapCut. The best thing about CapCut is that you can make the background of the video transparent. I think that this function is currently available only on smartphones with CapCut. You can't let go of CapCut to make the background of your video transparent. Once again, I understand the value of CapCut. For the time being, I will try to make a video with CapCut. That's all.